Waco police are investigating a morning shooting. Happened near the 600 block of East Waco Drive. Police say when they arrived, they found a man with a small graze to the hip. They are still investigating exactly what happened. When we have more information, you'll be able to find it on our website, fox44news.com.